Hello, hello mga bakula! Ngayong video na ito ay papakita ko sa inyo kung paano namin sinet up yung Christmas tree with the Christmas light and all decors. Si Zoe is asleep. So yeah, that's the one she keeps playing. And me, myself, and I sleep too. Look at me. It's like I'm butete there. So there you go mga bakula. My daughter Zoe sleep after her milk. So there you go, mga bakula. Let's set up this one and I will show it to you. Bakula, we bought already a Christmas tree and all decoration for our Christmas. So that's the one. As you can hear, the lot of noise here in the parking area. Pulaw, ito na yung pinagbibili namin. So we bought already the old decoration for the Christmas tree. And this is the Christmas tree. Right, so we have a lot of stuff. Lights and everything. So there you go, let's put in the car. Yay!
So, mga bakula, we have this one in Philippines. I think we can go home this year because of the quarantine. Please!
Oh, no!
We're all vaccinated.
So let's go mga bakulaw, let's set up this Christmas tree. My sister and I we really love it and I'm just can't do it alone now. Before Philippines, Andrew helping me to arrange this Christmas tree, but now my sister is a very creative, that's why she's the one who helping me. So now
papakita ko na sa inyo ang Christmas ball decors. So ito yung binili natin kanina doon sa MOE. So ito siya, tapos ito pa yung Christmas light. So itong Christmas light na to, iba't ibang kulay siya kasi gusto ko yung mga iba't ibang kulay. Ayoko na mga naka-stack lang na white, naka-stack na green, yellow, or something. So, there you go mga bakula. Siya ay 500 pieces of light. So, let's go. Let's shack. Kaya maganda siya. So, eto pa. Ito pa mga gold-gold na to na binili natin kanina. So, yan. Maririnig nyo. You can hear the background of Zoe Alice. So, there you go. So, let's go. Let's decor all of this. Merry Christmas to all of you and Happy New Year! So next year we are so excited because it's coming next year. So let's go, let's decor again.
My place.
Bakula, ayun siya, medyo mataas. Siya ay
6 meter ba? She's 6 meter ng the tree.
6 feet. So, 6 feet pala mga bakula. So, 2 meter, 6 feet ang aming Christmas tree at ang star ay nilalagay na siya. So, tara. Kaya tayo mag-decor pa. Hindi pa tayo tapos mag-decor. Merry Christmas, everyone, mga bakula! 35 bakula! Thank you to all of you! So, thank you mga bakula sa inyong suporta at sa lahat na gustong suporta sa mga bakula! So, ayun. Naririnig niyo sa background by nag-ABCD. So, si Zoe yun. Kaya, pabayaan niyo siya. So, tara na. Mag-decor ba tayo?
Oh no!
So ayun, yung nabili namin mga bakulaw, pabado rin, di ba siya sinabag sa inyo. So, manual namin gagawin yung parang sinulid, ano ba tawag doon? Yung ilalagay niyo yung mga bowl. Kaya, hindi ka tulad sa Pinas na meron na talaga. So here, you will do to your own. So let's go, let's do it all together.
Ito kulit-kulit eh, ayun o. Ang kulit-kulit na no.
So, ito siya mga bakulaw, you will do to your own, manual. Unlike in Philippines, they are already made, so you will put only on your Christmas tree. So, that's our Christmas tree, 6 feet, and it's very big, and it's lovely. Wow! Let's wait for the finish of the product. Yes, so ayan. Ang dami naming ima-manual. So let's do it all together.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need.
And I
don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I don't need to hang my stocking there upon the
go, let's put the Christmas light. So, mga bakulaw, this is so long because this is 500 pieces of light. So, let's do it. Yan, tignan nyo. Pabuhol-buhol lang kami ng aking sister and look at Zoe. Para kaming kengkoy dyan, mga bakulaw. Kakatuwa, di ba?
So, mga bakulaw, tapos na siya! So, madaming decor! Ayun siya mga bakulaw. Diba ang ganda ng ano, lightening? Kasi iba't ibang kulay. We have green, we have red, we have orange, we have yellow. So everything is colorful and it's amazing. Bibilhan pa natin ng madaming decor mga bakulaw para maganda talaga siya sa umaga at sa gabi. Yay! So, mga bakulaw, ang sabi ni Zoe, pretty daw. Pretty yan, ha? She's really English, you know. So, she speaks English and we speak to her Tagalog. So, she really confused, but she's really English. That's difficult for me, but anyway, that's my daughter. And my son is coming. So, ayan, isa-isa pa tayo, mga bakulaw.
So this is the style in the morning, our Christmas decor. Decors, madami kasi. So this Christmas tree got 6 feet. So madaming paa. Hanim yung paa niya. So ayun na siya mga bakulaw. Wow! Ang ganda. Lalo na sa gabi, ang ganda na mga bakulaw. Ayan ang aming decor sa aming Christmas tree! At ito ang Christmas ko. Ayan o, kulit o.